Previously on Godiva's.
I'm switching you off the opiates to Tylenol 3s.
I need something stronger.
Well, I don't like where stronger's taking us.
It takes me where I want to go on with my life. Maybe you could write me a prescription on one of those pads you got.
I give you acupuncture.
We're cooking, and you're here strewing the pooch!
Sorry.
Man, it's not normal for a guy to sleep 14 hours a day.
You're fine, I'm just tired.
Let's hear what the doctor has to say.
We start with spleen system. You need to take shirt off.
I got the test results. Testosterone, they say I don't make enough.
Well, I'd buy it, but I'd need to see the numbers on the place before I could pitch an offer.
Ah, what are you doing?
Checking a few things.
With ammo like this, your mom will be greased to sell.
Hey, you want another?
Joe, I really do want to see you again.
You're pooped. It's no problem. Come on, I'll put you in a cab.
You'd be lucky to find even a trace of the drug in your body now. And as for his DNA, don't hold your breath.
You're on top of your game, ready to hit the next level. So you go to your sources of inspiration, the city, music, women, and saffron. You love the way saffron adds flavor, color, and substance to food. This vermilion spice is also the most expensive and precious. Saffron has to be hand-picked at dawn when the flowers bloom. These luscious beauties, the stamen of an orchid, are hard to pick, but for the heady taste of sex itself, it's worth the effort. Your mother warned you to be careful with saffron, not to overdo it. But in an early experiment, you craved more erotic punch and stupidly threw in a whole vial. Eating it, your head got heavy, your senses dulled, and you prayed for the bad dream to end. You learned firsthand how too much of the spice can be harmful.
You feel good now? Relax.
My urge to kill is fading, so that's an improvement.
At this point, connect your stomach. Calm spirit.
Stop puking. Even the night sweats have eased up.
The pill you take, like heroin, your body forget how to make endorphin to feel good. This help body remember.
And I get my endorphins from sex.
Any way to unlock power for healing.
You know, I really should pay you for this.
No, you give me practice. I only do wife.
Doesn't that get a little boring? Picture, I'm kidding. Your wife's a lucky woman.
Tell the police she's angry with me.
So here, buy her something pretty. Look, when we started here, I was a raging bitch, jonesing for a fix. Now look at me. It's worth something.
I learn. I trust skill. I become bigger and hot. That is better than money.
Do I have a hard bargain, Doc?
Play that song, get melody.
Here's one for you, Cordell. Hot bi curious male 20 seeks threesome with older gay couple.
I'm not older.
Isn't 35 like dead in gay years?
Hey, I get more action than all of you put together. This guy probably charges. When they sound too good to be true, they are.
Cute slacker seeks sexy dancer for days of fun and nights of passion. Oh, hey, found her. Daisy, how are those salads coming?
I'd appreciate it if you addressed me by my new name, Savitri. Each leaf will soon reach its nourishing destiny.
Jenna, here's one for you.
Transvestite sex perk coaches oral.
Huh? No, this one. Krauss Dance Company General Auditions.
You gotta be kidding. I'm so out of shape, I'd work the floorboards.
Krauss is a genius.
She's also a total bitch.
Stick, we gotta eat. And this girl's gotta dance. Until the crowd sees what you can do, she'll get in for sure.
Stir the pot, Stick. Oh, yeah.
It's just to get your attention.
Yeah, well, it's not working.
Come on, Kate. Bring on Defunct.
Not now.
Oh, yeah, baby. Get nasty with me.
Come on. Dancing.
Just blowing off some steam.
Yeah, well, an audit doesn't exactly put me in the groove.
All right, guys, let's get dinner up.
Nodded, huh? Brutal.
They want to dredge through the last 5 years.
Right. Stick may burn our blinis, but you don't cook the books.
Mm. After a great meal, it's the taste of spice that lingers in your mouth. Cooked right, saffron leaves a musky, deep flavor. You think of ancient mysteries. Cooked wrong or burned, you end up with a bitter taste that lasts forever.
If I could get a copy of that blueprint by next week, I think that would be the best thing. You know, I'll catch up with you in a minute. Oh, Kate, what did the sidewalk do to get on your bad side?
Same thing as you, got in my way.
That's cute, that's cute.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, it's like adding up numbers. Yeah, those audits can be so bothersome.
Oh, what, you hire another spy to replace TJ?
Talk to a buddy at CRA. You know, a bad audit can bury a restaurant alive. They say it's the worst way to die.
We've got nothing to hide, Garth. Now piss off.
Now, if that's not the look of an innocent woman, I don't know what is.
Dude, what's the deal?
Close the door. Yes, I can't do this.
When'd you go all Kurt Cobain, man?
I'm shooting testosterone, not heroin.
Oh, you're kidding. What's it do? Fill your boys up with juice?
I have a hormonal imbalance.
Shit, I didn't know.
Yeah, if you do, so I'd appreciate
no,
it.
No, no worries. I'll keep quiet.
I hate needles.
Maybe these side junkies give classes.
How's the quail?
It goes good with the blackberry.
Glad you like it. Like, I gotta meet a fan. I'll be at the bar when I'm done later.
I'll be there too.
Saffron warms the skin. It makes people want to shed clothes. It's as if saffron starts foreplay before you do.
Evening, sir. You asked to meet me. I'm Chef Kapoor.
Mm-hmm. She wants you, young man, not me.
The quail's a revelation. You elevate the saffron's musk with this tang of blackberry. It's quite amazing.
It's nice to meet someone who's bold about what she puts in her mouth.
Well, I never pass up a sensory experience.
Well, the sampler is scrumptious. I could eat your duck sausage for days, but I love trying a bit of everything.
Yes, which explains why Charles can't keep a boyfriend.
Well, I found this guy. He makes organic sausage in the Fraser Valley. He mostly exports to California, but I convinced him to let me serve it. Only one in town.
Kruger in Abbotsford. Darling, Rain City Girl serves his duck meat, too. Hardly alone, but definitely in good company.
I thought Godiva's was the only
one. No one knows the food scene like Veronique.
Veronique Lancaster? Oh, my God. I mean, it's an honor to cook for you. I followed the Lancaster Best Chef Fest for years. I wish I'd known you were coming in.
I prefer to see how a chef cooks for nobody first.
Right. Excuse me. I'll get on your mains.
Glad to be in your capable hands.
It's like walking on thumbtacks. You know, these heels are worse than my dance shoes.
So why do you wear them at work?
Oh, stick. A woman suffers for beauty. Beauty leads to tips.
And tips buys you more of those killer shoes.
Yeah, vicious circle, I know.
Better ice those feet before the audition.
I am not auditioning. Do you know how bad a lowly company member gets paid? I would be totally broke.
Yeah, but you'd be dancing. It's what you do.
No, what I do is give everything I've got and get rejected over and over.
Yeah, well, there's this girl I really liked who kept rejecting me over and over, and guess what? Now I'm dating her.
True. But not everybody is as lucky as you are.
Hey, hey.
Seriously. Dance is about sacrifice. You get to coast through life. You never have to give up anything.
All right, tell you what. You go to this audition, I'll quit smoking.
Oh, yeah, I don't believe it.
Seriously. I'll get Nicorette gum. Take them. But only if you audition.
Stick.
Jen, at table four, screaming for their bill and Annie's to order.
Fuck off! We're having a moment here! You're on.
Simone?
Victor, what brings you back here?
My staff need it, please. How you feel? How's your back?
Good. Busy night. Cute customers. So, you ever change yourself to a tree?
When I started out, sure, but it's not the most effective activism. So I moved up to lobbying politicians, targeting forestry companies.
Too bad. I'd like to see you cuffed.
Might still have a pair somewhere.
You know, I'm a big supporter of wood. We should join forces, have ourselves a demonstration.
Cheer. Gumby, man.
Gumby.
Sorry, dude, that's all I got. That and the swear words. Parents born here. Dad was a lawyer. The irony.
My bed frame's mahogany, but I'm sure you'll get over it.
Merlot?
Pardon?
Charles has deserted me for a midnight rendezvous with some brilliant young playwright at his gym. I don't like to drink alone.
Sure. I should just say hi to a friend.
She can wait.
Pick up a rent for the babes at the end. Tell them I'll be there soon.
Got your poker in too many flames?
So, people are talking, you know that?
Yeah? What do they say?
That Godiva's young chef is coming to his own. That your local menu is one of the best in the city. That you're the most gorgeous thing to hit the food circuit since Casavant showed up in the mid-80s.
Lots to live up to.
Yes, well, what do you say we really give him something to talk about?
Hi. Should we come down and join you?
I'll be right there. Veronique, this is Saffron.
Hi.
This could take a while, sweetheart. Lemire and I have a lot to discuss.
Except, see, we kind of have plans already.
Yeah, well, flexibility is a criterion of success, don't you think, Lemire?
I'll call you tomorrow. Promise.
I'm not holding my breath.
To Ramir and his glorious future.
Just act is in here?
It's there. I'm going crazy. Where the hell are all my receipts?
Chill, it's only paper.
Not to the auditor who's coming tomorrow. He needs them.
Don't you have it on computer?
No, I need the originals to prove we spent the money I said we did.
No.
You tell me that guilty look on your face is because you smashed a tray of glasses, lost the night's reservation, sold your soul, anything.
Kate, I'm so sorry. Garth asked for the receipts a while back. He said they'd help him make a better offer on the restaurant. I didn't think they were important.
Of course they're important. That bastard kneecapped us and then got us audited.
Okay, I'll get them back. I promise.
No, seriously, TJ, you have done enough.
Too big to audition.
Jenna! Oh my god. You were my counselor at dance camp.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't remember.
Ashley, it was like a million years ago. We danced that number from Annie. You played old Mrs. Farrell, and I was
Annie! Yeah, of course, now I remember.
I got my first professional gig out of that show. Anyway, you're still dancing. That's terrific.
Yeah, I danced in Paul Sophia show last year.
Right. No, I missed that one. I was in Macau on tour with Karen Jameson. But oh my god, I love Paul. We were up till 3 doing vodka shots last week. Found him the next morning, passed out in my bathtub.
I know very little about you, while you all, of course, know a great deal about me. My dancers are thoroughbreds, who work tirelessly and conform seamlessly to my aesthetic. If you want collaboration, leave. If you think a 6-month tour sounds too exhausting, then put back on your MacLucks and mosey. And if you think that there is any other thing you could possibly do in this world besides dance for the Mathilde Krauss ensemble, then grab your bag and go do it. Nothing else but raw desire will keep you in this room. Very well. Have it my way. Tyler! Let us begin! Places!
Jenna.
Is there a problem?
No, just finding my place.
Leave that to me. And reach! And breathe! Very nice!
Garth, man, that guy's bad news.
I gotta get those receipts back. If I don't, man, Godiva's is screwed.
Dude! Do you mind?
I know how to get Garth's swipe card. I can get into the office, get the receipts, get out. Fast.
Forget it. You want to be up here working off of B&E?
Be a smooth ride with your help.
Right. What? Get out of here. I'm not helping you.
Hey. Fine, but you can't stop me.
We're not talking about this.
Just like I screwed this up.
And I can't help you. Think about it. If I get caught, what do you think's gonna happen to me?
Quite an elaborate system.
When one's daily enterprise is to turn order into chaos, Miss Bloom, one must be the paragon of organization. I can dive the depths of finances without compromising efficiency.
I understand what you mean. We're very well organized here, too.
I found your accounts receivable in amid the French vintages, but your accounts payable receipts have vanished.
That's funny.
The joke is lost on me.
Maybe they're buried underneath a layer of dust.
I am an experienced professional and I will take my lumps.
I see. And I just wonder, those 5 years of receipts, what happens if you don't see them?
Based on your reported income, you're facing a substantial fine. Miss Bloom? Are you all right?
What? No, I'm fine. I just... digging around like this, it takes it out of you.
I'd invite you to see this audit as a benign, even pleasurable exercise. When I leave, you'll have a perfect financial snapshot.
Take me to the brink, tease me away, and then boom, point of no return. What can I say? This older woman deal is the way to go.
Whoa. I really did fuck you, stupid.
Sorry, I just missed
it. Save your breath. I gotta work.
Can I get your phone number?
What would you do with that?
Call you?
All right. You know what would happen? You put my number in your pocket. Think about dialing, but I figure it's too early. A week from now, when you're doing your laundry, you'll pull it out, lose your nerve, and put it in your wallet. A month later, when you're in some video store looking to rent college girls gone wild, you'll find my number stuck to your renter's card. You'll forget who I was and throw it out. So, tree hugger, let's conserve the paper.
Trust me. I want to see you again.
And I want to play the field. Thanks to a friend of mine, I'm back in the game.
Thought you'd appreciate a cappuccino.
I'd appreciate 5 years of receipts. My productivity is compromised until I get them.
That's the thing. I had a hard time finding them. I made up some estimates of our cash expenses, called our suppliers, and they're willing to verify our average annual expenses.
So you don't have your receipts?
It's a complicated question.
Requiring a simple answer, yes or no.
They were stolen.
Stolen?
Yes.
What's the police report number?
Well, I didn't file a police report because I didn't realize they were stolen. And when I did, I found out that we know the robber.
Miss Bloom, I have no reason to believe you. Committers of fraud usually have the perspicacity to get their story straight. The government requires written proof of expenses. Without them, you face a fine like everybody else.
Would you excuse me?
Sure.
Charles is on my festival's board of directors. He's a good person to know.
Thank God.
What?
Deanna Reisner. Heard she got fired from the Georgia Strait, finally.
No. She quit to go to the Vancouver Sun, as I advised her. Sun finally has a critic with clout.
She reviewed me last year.
Yes, I know. Badly.
Veronique. I was just talking about that time we picked wild raspberries on Boeing.
Oh. Bottle of love in one hand and a raspberry peel in the other. Pure decadence, huh? Jen, I want you to meet Ramir Kapoor. This is the chef who is transforming Godiva's.
Well, I've met him. At least through his cooking.
Those were early days. I've made some big changes.
Hmm, you'd have to.
Charles and I were stunned by his inventive flavor combinations.
Well, Charles is a tough sell. I heard rumblings that Godiva's gone local.
That's right. You ladies will have to come in sometime.
Well, you took the words right out of my mouth.
You're an idiot.
What? Completed the first part of Mission Possible.
Dude, you can't just break into a place, find the microfilm, save the world and watch the credits roll, man. It doesn't work like that.
You're right, because in those movies, the hero always has a buddy.
Hey.
Matilda Crows is such a cow. Can you believe that she actually slapped a girl behind the knees with her cane? Keep Zim straight.
Yeah, but you got a call back.
Yeah, big deal.
Ready for your beer, Mr. Magic Hands.
Your skin shine nice. You tell me your tea, your energy runs smooth.
Victor, my glow's back because I finally got laid. Don't be embarrassed. You gave me my life back. But I could use a tune-up.
Am I just a man who helped you get sex?
No, no, you're my friend who helps me get sex. See, I'm holding tension here.
Tomorrow night, come after work.
Thanks, Doc.
The history of saffron is steeped in blood. Crusaders fought wars for it. Traders of fake saffron were burned alive. It's a ruthless calling with the casualties to prove it. Just like cooking. The game is brutal. But once you've had a taste, you're hooked.
Oh my God, Wills Franklin. I used to eat at Franklin's when I was just starting out.
You could afford it.
I saved my pennies. I still remember your Vitello Tonnato, first in the city.
Boy's got taste.
Hey, I'm Ramir Kapoor, chef of Godiva's.
Oh, Godiva's. I was Glasgow's. So, first month it opened. Heady days, man. Back then, everybody really thought I was going to go somewhere, you know?
Hey, it has. You just had to wait 10 years. I took over last year. Went out local. Great buzz.
I hadn't heard that.
Hey, what are you cooking now?
Me? I am weighing my options.
Oh, what would those be, Wills? Doing more drugs, or are you just crawling back into the sewer that you sleep in?
It's better than sleeping in your bed, Veronique.
Lucky for you, that door is permanently closed. Ramir.
Hey, come by anytime. I'd love to cook for you.
Watch yourself, man. That bitch eats her young.
Sorry, you got cornered by my has-been drug addict of an ex.
That man brought new bistro to Vancouver.
Yeah, well, he had talent, but it all went up his nose, unfortunately. You, my darling, are much, much smarter. How's about you stay over for the night and we talk about your goals?
Yeah, I got an early morning. Lunch?
Ooh, you're whetting my appetite.
Oh, you scared me.
Given your financial situation, Miss Bloom, I'd be downright horrified. Barring a miraculous resurrection of your receipts, my work is done.
But there are other things to consider.
Face the facts, Miss Bloom. It's going to cost you.
How much?
$267,423.
No, that's impossible.
Plus interest, compounded monthly.
But we can't. I mean, this, it's not even something...
Now, just relax.
relax. Miss Blunt?
Get off me!
Ow! May I remind you, I'm an instrument of your government. Good day.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
I've had quite enough of your excuses, Miss Bloom.
Jesus.
For the Merlot flights and bites, Fraser Valley smoked cheddar and Philo.
Philo? How 80s?
Can we help you?
Hey, Wills, you came in.
Oh, easy. Some of us haven't slept yet.
Wills Franklin, Martin and Daisy, the best sous and pastry chef in town.
Savitri, we've met. I came into Franklin's once, complimented you on your ravioli. You came out to meet me.
Right. Of course. Hasn't changed. You know, before Godiva bought this, it had been an old abattoir.
They killed animals in here?
Turned it into one of the biggest kitchens in town. And we had the egos to match. You see this? Carved my name in here. One night when we were doing blow off the hostess's tits.
Do you want a coffee, something to eat?
I came to talk to you about a job.
Hey, I'm flattered, but things are working out for me here.
I'm the one looking.
Oh. We already got a full kitchen.
Look around. There's room for one more.
Can't afford it.
You tell him you got Wills Franklin in the kitchen, the place will fill up pronto.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good already.
Let's see. What else should I expect from Veronique's new boy toy?
Veronique likes my cooking.
Yeah, she liked mine too. Enough to set me up my own restaurant. Got investors, filled it with her friends. Golden days. Until the bitch found me banging my pastry chef on the butcher's block.
I see.
I'm sure she likes your cooking. You're probably even good, but if you stray, that bitch will string you up by the balls.
Well, I won't let her get that close then.
Bet you lost your restaurant because you're too cooked up to cook. Ramir's got a future, Mr. Franklin, not a past. So take your sob stories and sorry ass and go bake somewhere else.
Who knew such a mighty Douglas fir could sprout from so delicate a flower?
Yeah, it felt good.
Shoulders down, Shauna. Back straight. Very good, Jenna. Show me your passion, ladies. Not bad. We're done. You'll hear soon.
Matilda, I just wanted to say what a pleasure it was dancing for you.
Pleasure? I could hear you cursing me.
Yeah, well, it's been a long time since anyone pushed me like that.
Too bad. Pressure looks good on you.
So does your choreography. I feel like I'm meant to dance this stuff.
You are a very beautiful woman, Jenna.
Thank you. I take classes like every single day.
And I'm sure you can appreciate the many facets I consider. Mm. Yes, your maturity informs my work. But I need someone young enough to secure a future in this company. Shauna, a word.
You'll have to come in eventually. You only have half the pack left.
The audit's done. We owe over $250,000.
How the hell did that happen?
Gar set us up. Once Godiva declares bankruptcy, he'll buy this place for next to nothing.
So what are you going to do to fix this?
I don't know.
I'm the one who screwed here. You can just waltz into another restaurant.
Oh, when I finish overseeing the death of Yale Town's oldest restaurant, I'm sure the phone will be ringing off the hook.
So fight for this place.
I've been fighting since I got here. Fought banks, suppliers, staff. You? Should have taken the hints. Because looking back, and I can see how they piled up. You don't take a hint, then you get a nudge. And if you ignore that, you're just asking for a full-on body check.
No one cares about the thousands of flowers that get plucked and thrown out for a pinch of spice. Beautiful things die all the time. We don't think anything of it.
I
have to go. I'm meeting someone.
Slow. You lose healing. Right away, you go, go, go.
Hi,
I'm Simone.
同事,即刻叫他走啊!
Oh, bad scene. I'll catch you later.
Come on, Sonja, not listen to her
yet. 你要叫他走,你不要回來啊!
Look, I am not your wife war pawn here.
I make you feel better. You do the same for me.
Okay, look, there is nothing going on between us. Victor, make sure she understands that.
Look, this is stupid. Let's just get down.
Will you just try, okay?
Okay, you know those movies? Yeah, they got a buddy and they got a plan, but they know what the fuck they're looking for. Yeah. Well, okay. See, aren't you glad you came?
Be easier with the lights on.
You guys are pure comedy. I cannot wait to watch the security camera tapes relive the best moments. You know, TJ, when you busted into my car, might have been smarter to at least steal some CDs. The only thing missing was my office swipe card. It really wasn't hard to figure out who and why.
Just taking what's ours.
Well, they're in my office. They must be mine.
Possession's 9/10 of the law.
Well, you know, right? I mean, you're on probation for dealing, and here you are caught doing a B&E. I guess you'll be upping the prison population, just not the IQ.
You know what? Why don't we just leave these here and we'll just go?
Yeah, in handcuffs.
Move.
What are you gonna do, attack me in my own office, on camera? You guys are idiots.
Hang up the phone.
TJ, sit down and shut it.
Tell the cops.
Yeah, what are you gonna tell them, kiddo?
Tell them about the presents, drugs, scotch. How you touched me.
Hello? What?
Won't you deny it?
You are one fucked up kid.
I know. And those cops you're calling? Tell them it's all because of you. Can't believe I was ever scared of you.
Get the hell out of here. Both of you.
I wish I had some of your energy.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty charged.
You want another drink?
No, I wouldn't mind getting out. Go for a walk or run, maybe? Yeah?
Now?
Yeah.
No, thanks.
Kate, you tear up the town.
Not anymore.
You're gonna go home alone? That's hardly the new improved Kate.
Oh, Christ.
Whoa, Kate, what'd I say?
I can't talk about it.
Well, then I'll just stay here till you can.
Martin, please.
Look. Hey, come on.
A bunch of us went dancing last week, blew off some steam. And I was talking to this guy at the bar. Got a little out of my head. Maybe I was drunk. Maybe I was drugged. But all I know is I woke up in my bed naked. And I knew he'd been there. He'd been there.
Did he hurt you?
I don't know. I just get these flashes of his face and his body. He's touching me and on top of me and inside.
We have to report it.
The thing is, Martin, I actually liked him.
would have done it anyway.
That doesn't matter. He still has to pay.
I can't prove anything. All I want to do is forget it. But I just want to forget it. Be done with it. Be not seen.
You gonna barf that up in 5 minutes?
Why bother? I'm never dancing again, and it's all your fault. Thanks to you, I went to that stupid audition and got my heart broken.
Dancing's your dream.
Yeah, and dreams have expiry dates. Matilda Krause told me that I'm too old to dance.
Look, Frau Rottenkrotch is one choreographer. You'll land your next audition.
No.
So, the premier's having dinner here next week, because Veronique told him to. Oh, and Jamie Ma invited me to his party tonight, so I gotta leave early, buy a bouquet of Heineken's. Can you handle the late seatings?
Yeah, I'm on it.
If you hit a snag like, spontaneous combustion, give me a call.
You got it. You got it.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
Morning, Daisy. Sorry, Savitri.
Wills Franklin died.
What?
He broke into La Nouvelle, turned on the gas, stuck his head in the oven. My friend Sarah found him this morning.
Killed himself? Shit.
That life, talent wasted.
Maybe we pushed him over the edge. Right into the oven.
No. We're all responsible for tending our own gardens.
Well, I didn't have to piss on his.
Can you not do that? I'm trying to quit.
Chomp your neck, drag down, you'll be fine.
Oh.
Are you sure he never touched you?
He was after my mom's restaurant, not my ass.
I assured me fool with that story.
Thanks. Just wanted to make sure you couldn't show that tape to the police. No way I'm sending you back to court.
Appreciate it. I was shitting.
So was I. But for the first time, I was like, fuck it. And stood up for myself.
Feel good?
Stick. It felt awesome.
Can you recommend another acupuncturist?
Start with new doctor, you go backward. We continue, get better.
Look, this deal we had is costing too much.
I tell Sophie we're only friend.
She may have believed it, Victor, but I don't. Look, you got me out of some nasty shit. I don't want to just dive into a whole new pile of problems now.
Counting sheep?
Working at this place is cash flow. Well, it's facts for the kitchen. Memorial service, Wills Franklin on Monday. Poor guy.
You hear he came by looking for a job?
Daisy told me you showed him the door.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have. He was just looking for help. At least I can do when I see that is offer a hand.
Look, that stuff that I said last night, just forget it. I was tired and emotional.
I can help with the tired part. How about a stay over for a while?
What, with me?
Just on the sofa.
I don't have a sofa.
Well, the floor works.
It's not your problem. I mean, there is no problem.
This coming from the girl with calculator buttons printed on her face? Don't go through this alone. Let me help you here.
Choking that back. There you go.
Oh, I'm over.
I'll take him. Whoa, maybe not.
I'm done.
So you had one bad audition. Big deal. It's not like until the curse is God.
Yeah, except she is. She knows what I'm facing. It was the one thing that I know how to do. I'm not going to get where I want in time. What are you doing?
Nothing.
It's not gonna work.
What is it?
This flailing around that you do.
I need you to make me look good.
Oh my God. You need to lead each step with your hips. This one first. One, two, three. One, two, three. Good. One, two, three. Look at me. Three.
In India, saffron heals everything from arthritis to impotence and infertility. Europeans thought it cured melancholy. Who knows if it works, but believing makes the difference.
Oh my God. Oh, you are so much fun to be with. Oh.
Mm. I should go. I gotta be up in like 6 hours.
You're not leaving.
I sleep better in my own bed.
Yeah, well, I sleep better with the man I just made love to.
Ronnie, can't be dead for the weekend.
Wills is dead, darling. You're very much alive and kicking.
Next time. Oh. Promise.
Well, it would be a shame to cancel dinner with Deanna because I'm not sure about us.
Bringing Deanna Reiser in?
Yeah, next week.
I see.
Which side of the bed do you prefer?
It doesn't matter to me.
How gallant. I like the left. I don't know why, but I do.
Well, it's the same with food. Nobody knows why we like certain things.
Would you like to know what Deanna likes?
I'd love to hear it.
I bet you would.